What's up, YouTube? I play Roblox. It's back with our video. Today, we will play some Minecraft. And we will be finishing my house that I've already started building, and I have not recorded it yet. So, this has been my first time. Let's get to this. Let me just change this. No, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Let me go to my world. No one at Mojang has ever seen Chuck Boy's face. Oh, I'll just rip his mask off his face and look at his face. The heck? If you can't find any coal for choices, you can also make charcoal from trees in the furnace. Thanks for the tip. Here's my house. And I will have an escape route. Build an escape route real quick. So just because I get attacked, I can just easily just climb up like that and just either run or escape. Depends on what I want to do. And I barely even have anything done yet, guys, and I do have a pool out here, so. Why does my lava always go down? Put on my swimming clothes. I gotta put on my swimming clothes real quick, guys. There we go. Time to go swimming, baby. This is my pool. Tell me if I should make a diving board for my pool. I just throw all the stuff I don't need in the water, so. There we go. Time to go swimming. I'm armed, so I can go swimming. I just gotta cover up that real quick cause some signs broke into my pool. There's about 10 or 20 of them down there. Patch up that hole. Now let's go outside and inside before it gets way too dark and finish the inside of this. Gotta make my kitchen over here. No, I only need, like, I'll just cover up, like, these rows. Then I'll put, like, some, like, cabinets up. Except for when it starts raining. I have to patch this up. Now just let me get out my Thought I seen an animal. Whoops. Just get the right material for this. some reason, dishes like to act. Dishes like to act up sometimes. I don't know why. And this is a building my house tutorial. Well, guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Technology doesn't have to be confusing, though often it is. Do you have tech questions that you're too embarrassed to ask? Join me, Kara Swisher, and The Verge's Lauren Good for answers on our weekly podcast, Too Embarrassed to Ask. Listen in as we review the latest gadgets and products, including wearables, drones, and the ever-growing world of apps and services. Available on both Android and iOS, learn where you can subscribe today at recode.net/podcastfeeds.